Andrea Foreman can't talk enough about her trip to Europe with her daughter, Haley. It was a graduation present.
I said, pick a big trip. Let's go somewhere. And she's always wanted to see London. So I said, well, then, you know, let's do London. And while we're going there, we should probably try to see Paris for a few days.
A date was set. They would fly to England in June.
We started planning in January, and we were watching YouTube videos on different things to learn. I bought all of our subway, like tube cards, they call them. I pre-purchased those. We mapped out all of the subways, the tours we wanted to do, you know, the tickets for the show.
A perfect plan that almost didn't happen.
It was soon after Easter. I had a cough for just a couple weeks, and it didn't seem to go away, and I went to the doctor.
Doctors initially treated Andrea with allergy medication.
They thought it was allergies, and the cough went away, but I said I was having trouble like getting full breath. And I said when I was laying down, I heard like a crinkly sound, and he said, oh, you know, you might have fluid. So they sent me for a CT scan, and that's when they found a tumor on my lung.
Here we have the tumor in her right upper lobe. And at the bottom of her right lung, you can see the fluid that was causing her a lot of the shortness of breath that she had when she first came in.
They found it was lung cancer, which shocked me because I don't smoke. I've never even been around smoke. And I just had no idea why I would have gotten that.
Doctors diagnosed Andrea with stage 4 lung cancer.
I was completely a wreck. In fact, I couldn't even drive home that night. It was terrible.
Andrea's next thought was her daughter.
I had told my doctors I had this big trip planned for my daughter. It was a gift. So they reassured me that I will make it on that trip, but we're going to have to hustle with all the testing and everything I had to have done before I left.
So she had an initial PET scan, which is kind of looking at everything. Looking at the big picture, it doesn't really give you a lot of specifics, but kind of gives you an overall picture. And there was some concern that there may have been something in the brain. And that prompted additional imaging of the brain, which then revealed 3 small areas of the brain that were concerning for what we call metastatic tumors, or tumors that have spread from somewhere else and gone to the brain.
The day before I was leaving, I took a vacation day just to finalize everything. And it was noon, around noon, when she called me and said, are you all ready for your trip? I said, yeah, you know, we're all ready. And she said, well, I just want to let you know, try not to get upset, but we found 3 small spots on your brain. And I turned white. I just was like, what? I'm leaving tomorrow.
So her symptoms were actually quite well managed, and I felt comfortable letting her go on vacation, which I knew was very important to her and her daughter. And we could hold the treatment until she returned 2 weeks later.
She said, I really feel confident that we're going to get it, and there's a procedure called Gamma Knife. So she said, you have a great time, you and your daughter, and we want to hear about your trip, and we'll see you when you come back.
And when they returned home from their trip, Andrea knew there was a plan.
So I came back on a Friday night, and that Monday I met with Dr. Zacharia. And then he was very calming, very reassuring to me. And he said, we're gonna do your procedure the next day, Tuesday. So I really didn't have time to worry or think.
More and more we've gone towards doing a really focused, targeted radiation treatment for this. We call radiosurgery, and specifically we call gamma knife radiosurgery. And what that entails is focused, targeted radiation that's aimed just at the abnormal areas we see on the MRI. These are invisible beams of power, and it's 192 individual sources of radiation that each individually really don't cause any damage, but when they converge and meet in a single point, can cause injury to that specific area.
He said it's a procedure he's done so many times. He's very confident that he can get the spots.
Andrea went back to work a day after the radio surgery.
I just can't even believe things like this exist. I would have thought it would have been invasive, and it wasn't.
A high-tech procedure that's making a difference for Andrea.
Her 1-month follow-up scan looked excellent, with a slight decrease in the size of all the tumors that we treated, with no other new tumors.
He said, you know, I have great news. There's no more spots. We did get it that time, and you're good to go. He said, I'll see you in another 3 months. So it was a good day.